Hi all, welcome back to our modded Minecraft Let's Play. Yeah, I'm just down here mining like a son of a bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, for every 5 blocks, or every 5 walls, I take down and put up a torch. Which will make sure that it can't spawn here. Oh my god. Yeah, that's what happens when you're mining with such a badass weapon here. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 3 more torches to use up. Last set walls. Hey. More torches. No, sorry. What are we gonna make today? I'm thinking that we are gonna continue on our power. We need more power. We need more sustainable methods of making power. We need automation. I wanna be able to, like, ask my system for something and then it automatically builds it for me. That would be amazing. So, am I like right? No, just one off. Okay. So when I gotta mine into a side, see, I gotta be like here. I'm just gonna mine 2 in here, and in order not to overlap, we're gonna go 2 over. Like so. Holy snap. Cool. But that would mean... That torch there, that... He's not gonna stay there for long. Okay, got something up there. Got lava down there. So, keeping with the theme. Just like I did all the way down there. All the way down there. With torches like that. I'm gonna use up a heck of a lot of torches, but if I wanted to keep this well lit, I'm gonna have to be done this way. Because blocks form this way, you see. Damn. Then for reference, let's do that. Oops, that was the wrong place. It was here. Yeah, it's gonna go down into the lava. Yeah. Well, actually, that... Whoa. Wasn't... That was right. Nope. Okay, cool. Lava off. Thank you. And now it's getting dark. Now you guys can't see a goddamn thing. So for every 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, there, on both sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, I'm gonna do both sides when I go down these paths here. When I can do both sides, that is. Man, the mining I'm gonna be able to do is gonna be so freaking awesome. Cool. Yeah, that means I can't do it over there. So 1, 2, 3. Yeah, see that there's some. Bad guys above me. Oh, the tunnels I can make with this thing now. Holy crap. The tunnels I can make. Okay, so let's see here. Yeah, but first, let me just do this. I'm gonna go in here just like on the other side.
Cool.
And this one is still. Digging out some resources from here, that's for damn sure. Again. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to place up some items here. Sorry about that, you can't see. You can't see a goddamn shite. Okay, there it goes. Perfect. Man, gotta love the mining. Don't know why I love mining. I don't know why. But you don't love watching it, so let's do something else. Let's see. What can we build? What can we build? Nighttime or beginning to get daytime. It is just a little before noon. Is this complete? Yeah, it's complete. Yay! And apparently they can grow together like this, so that's pretty cool. Okay, who is standing over here underneath my trees trying to... escape the light? Where is he? Oh, he's underneath. Okay. Oh, by the way, I told you that the skeleton didn't despawn. He does. Sorry, I didn't mean to lie to you, but I didn't know myself. Sorry, I thought he didn't despawn when he wasn't in sunlight. So, sorry about that. Okay, let's see here. We should have iron en masse. There we go. All these up here. Gonna take all of the ores and valuables like that. Yeah, the rest can stay. Okay, I'm gonna put oh my god, I got so many. Okay, I'm gonna take these out. These are bauxite. I'm gonna let stay. Uranium, gonna take out. Nickel, gonna let stay. Your yellowite, silver, iron, lead, uranium, silver, copper, gold, tin. I need to silk touch some redstone. I think I need to silk touch some redstone. I can't use. Can I make a redstone block out of it? Yeah, I can make a redstone block out of it. Yeah, but redstone ore. Can I make that out of this? I don't think I can. Oh my god, look at how many recipes there are for redstones. Holy crap. Yeah. Nope. Cool. What can we use these for? Okay, we can make it into a topaz block, but this, the terrestrial artifact, biomes of plenty. What can we use this for? Biome finder, ender porter. Okay, 4 eyes of ender. That's not going to be a problem. Ender crystals. Where do we get these? Block of amethyst. Ender amethyst. Yeah, but how... Okay. Well. All right, we have these. Oh, we can make the wings. We can make the angel wings. But it uses grid power, which we don't have and don't use. Fire mill. Gives 2 GP grid power when placed over fire. Hmm. Let me make the angel with bat wings or those. With the golden ones or with the evil bat wings. Lunar. Solar, okay. Base power gives 1 GP. Current power gives 1 GP. Okay, cool. Base power gives 1 GP. Current power, 0. Current power, okay, so That there only works in at night. This one only works in the daytime. Rainbow generator, top half. Bottom half, what the heck? Oh, it requires all of the generators around this one. Okay, yeah, it is one of those like creative type generators you can make. Oh, wait. I got an extra ender pearl here, so sweet. Cool. What else do we have here? We have so much junk up in here. I'm just gonna toss some of this in the trash can. Yeah. Oh yeah. For the longest time, I have been neglecting to do it, but I'm gonna do it right now, guys. There's one of my fans who's like completely stupefied why I haven't done this yet. Ow. There we go. You happy now? Cool. Gotta get breakfast. Okay, you know what? Let's see here. Okay. How to spell clock? C L O O. C L O C K? Yeah, clock. Here we go. Minecraft clock. Okay, cool. That's rather easy enough to make. Okay. And then we need some leather, and then we need a bunch of sticks. A few more than that. Nine should be enough. All the way around. Piece of leather gives herself an item frame. Bam. Cool. That gives us like a real good clock indicator on when we can go to bed. Yoink. Clock eye, hold shift. Cosmetic. Mana infused string. Floral orange. I do believe you can take that and put it on top of this and you will get the like real clock face and stuff like that. Pretty cool. Clockwork generator. Redstone clock. Clockwork engine. Overclock heatbank. Overclocker upgrade. Yeah. All the clocks, the clock and bell. Okay, seriously, we need to do something with this. The cool thing about it, they retain their power even though you pick them up. But I need conduits, so we need to go into the ender, the ender. We need this, we need the conduit, we need these. What the heck are these? These are redstone and iron ingots in the alloy furnace. Okay, we only got three iron ingots. Well, we can remedy that situation pretty goddamn quickly. Oh, hell yeah. We had a bit more iron, didn't we? Yeah, we got 8 pieces of iron more. Cool. Bam, in you go. I wonder. Believe, let me see here. Is it in this mod? They are. Nope, it's not. What were they called again? A transposer. Okay, here we go. Transfer node. Items. Transfer node items. Okay, let's see here. These. Transfer node item. I think it's liquid. I think it's, yeah, it's liquid we need. Because they're liquids. This is liquid. This thing here, this is liquid. So, let us see. I think we can do it. We can just automate it somehow. Transfer node. Yeah. Transfer node fluid. Okay, we're gonna need an. Gonna need a bucket. Redstone. Smoothstone. Slabs, glass, and redstone. Okay, that's not gonna be a problem. I'm just gonna. Okay, let's grab that. Okay. We should have glass over here, yeah. So let's see here. This. Okay. Do we have a better smooth stone? We do. You know what? Let's go hand bowling. Oh, wait a minute. Furnace only mode. Cool. Let that burn up. Okay. Redstone. Okay. One, two. A stack of them should be good enough. Get a bucket. We get four of them, so that's pretty damn cool. So if we were to do this, where's my, there we go. If we were to do this and put one of these onto here, I think. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong thing. I think I have to put it on here. Yep, it's got the iron in it. And then, nope, that was wrong again. Yeah, it can't put it in there. What is this? This is extra utilities. EXTRA. There we go. Is there. Ooh, look at this. There's even stone. There is sickles. Ah, I knew there were sickles. Okay, are there a wrench? Is there a wrench? There is a glass cutter. There's those. There's that. There we go. There's a wrench. So, one, two, three ingots and redstone. Cool. And this thing is automatically making the iron for me. Oh, that's so sweet. And that one is cooking up. Fierce. Sweet. So let's make the wrench. So one, two, three. And that. What? Iron. Redstone and a collar. Okay. We just have that right here. Oh, that's so sweet. Achievement wrench. Okay, let's see here. Can we? We can! Look at this! This is so cool! Automation, guys! Automation! Oh, yeah! And then we can put a leather up here, which will actually stop this thing. And yeah, we can even do it on these two here as well. So let's do, you know what? Let's do it. Yoink. Yoink. I'm gonna go in and make a couple of leathers. Levers. I'm pretty sure I just need that one there. Nope. Oh, that is cool. It doesn't recognize the block. That is cool. Okay, that is cool. So it doesn't recognize the block as the one giving the powers or the power through it. Many objects recognize that this leader gives a redstone signal through the block into whatever. But these does not. They have to have it directly adjacent to it. Not through a block, not anything. Oh, that's cool. That is so sweet. Cool. We got automation here, guys. We got some automation. Okay, let's see here. What do we got? I don't know why. We got 8 millibuckets, 1 nugget, 1 block, and 8 ingots. I don't know why. Well, that is cool. Gold, bauxite, nickel, silver, copper, tin, lead. Cool. That is so sweet. That's one way of automating it, guys. But I think it's gonna try and pour out the 1 nugget and 1 millibucket. And 8 millibuckets. Don't know why. Yeah. Is it gonna go through with it? Is 16 gonna be enough? No, 16 is not gonna be enough. Okie dokie. Where's my... here. Tin is gonna get I think I know why. It's because of these. Got 1,000 millibuckets in them each. That's tin or what it is. Yeah, see? That sucks. 1,000 millibuckets is not enough. It needs 1,200 and something in order to do it. 1,000 millibuckets is not enough. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, do you know what? I wanna try the shield. Oh, that was one way of doing it. Creeper hole. You guys. Okay, so we found a little bit of a bug in that automation system is that a full block is not 1,000 millibug, it's 1,200 and something, and ingots are also like off-kilter, but yeah, still it is a cool way to automate it, but still we might lose some in the process. So yeah, that's what. That shit happens. bit of a hiccup there. Cool. That one doesn't go in there. That one can go in here. With this and this. And this. Two more enderpearls. Bam! We almost got enderpearls galore now. And that over here, bam. Cool. Up here, that there. In with a beef, not beef, but that there. Put these items away here. Glass in there. And yeah, guys, sadly to say, it is that time again for wrapping up. So I'd like to say thank you all so merry watch. Yeah, speaking as you fat fuck. Thank you all so very much for watching. Cheers and coffee. I've said it before and I said it again. That's a good goddamn cup of tea. And catch on a freaking bridge.